If you've ever wondered what gives your coffee a certain flavor, let me show you the roasting process. I'm going to give you a tour of Cafédirect's roastery and show you how we roast our coffee. Roasting coffee is something that takes years to master and it's complicated. But put simply, it's the art of applying heat over time. Green coffee has all its flavor hidden within. If you tried it unroasted, it tastes grassy, nothing like coffee, but roasting, it will release its amazing taste. Depending on what varietal, region, terroir, and how it's processed, a coffee will have different flavor. Some coffees might have delicate floral notes, other punchy fruity notes, other rich, chocolatey, caramel notes. When we roast, we're looking to highlight a coffee's best attributes and showcase the hard work that the farmer has done in growing, picking, and harvesting this amazing fruit.
For each coffee, we create a roast profile. This can be thought of as a recipe. We know when to apply more heat or to ease off. We use software to track the profile, so every time we roast it, it ends up tasting exactly how we want it to taste. An example of this is our Peruvian coffee from our London Field range. Due to where it's grown and processed, it naturally has a caramel sweetness and rich chocolatey body. So we want to apply a gentle heat over a longer period of time to enhance the sweetness and body.
We have a different approach when we roast the coffee from Ethiopia. It's a small, dense bean, so requires a lot of heat at the beginning of the roast and very little at the end. We roast it quite light, as to showcase its notes of blackberry and chocolate orange. Roasting it for a shorter time really highlights the coffee's naturally blueberry-like acidity and black tea finish, which is what Ethiopian coffees are known for. We choose Fairtrade because not only do farmers receive a premium to invest in improving quality and productivity, but they also have the opportunity to invest in projects of their choosing. Together, they decide how best to spend the Fairtrade premium to reach their goals. I hope you've enjoyed this insight into coffee roasting. Cheers.